Here we go. One of the latest designs, perhaps? No, no, it's not one of my latest paintings. Actually, all it is the shirt I like to wear. This is a shirt. Can't see it. This is a shirt I put together years ago. Well, not years ago, but I just put it together because I got a little paint on my favorite sweatshirt. And I said, well, shouldn't have been wearing it while painting anyway. That was stupid. So I decided to add a little more of my touch, like a little Jackson Pollock thing going on or whatever. And then the pants, favorite purple pants, used to wear those all over the place. And then same thing happened, you know, got them all painted up. And I've done some murals in this outfit. I even walked through the streets and the stores and stuff. People watch, but I'm apparently, you know, hey, I've been painting. I just wanted to show the outfit, uniform that I wear, share it with you. And 9 times out of 10, I'm in my bare feet because I just like to feel the surface. You know, I used to wear shoes and all. Sometimes I don't wear a shirt, and the freer that I feel in terms of creating art. I did a webcam thing, a live webcam, which I was building. I'm actually working on this piece. The other video, I showed you all some paintings in progress. And this is an actual construct. That's the fancy name. But I went through this period of making sculpture, carving wood, working in slate stone. I'll show you guys some more in the future, if I remember. And also doing these constructs, just taking pieces of found wood, different shapes. And in school, I love math, so I really got into like the geometry of things. Remember the pyramid video I did? And this is a piece of just different pieces of wood I've collected and taken apart from stuff. And what I'm going to do once I get that final image, because I was working on it, trying to find out how I'm going to keep it stable and what type of base and so forth. And also, the more important thing, what does it mean? I'm going to paint it off. Because this piece here, if you can see, this was it's just a wood, it's all wood. It's a cylinder-shaped wood, piece of wood, that actually cut off something else. And I began to paint it and coat it and so forth. And I thought that would look really cool on this. So look out for the finished project right now. It reminds me of some type of satellite. And also I think I'm going to put a lot of texture on it because I love to put in bed a lot of texture. Plus it'll hide some of those imperfections of the wood and make all the wood surfaces consistent. But I just wanted to share with you guys my uniform. I've had a wild week and talking about a lot of things. The hot thing that I put on recently was about Obama and dealing with imagery. That artist really upset me, but I'm not going into that. So, once again, here it is, uniform.
Boom, it does look like a painting, one of my wild paintings. Until then, you guys, hang loose.